Welcome, today we are going to learn how to hold in the Boeing 737. Holds are a way for air traffic control to delay aircraft and may be assigned for a number of reasons that include traffic saturation at the airport, weather, requiring greater separation of aircraft on approach. Other reasons include a runway closure, for snow clearing or inspection, or any number of additional factors that require aircraft to delay. To create a hold, first, we press the hold button. This pulls up the hold page, which shows a hold based on a different waypoint on our route. To add a hold, press L6, beside next hold. This adds a hold and entry box, at the bottom of the display. Click L1 to transfer your car to the scratch pad, and L6, to enter it as the place to hold. The hold page opens again, this time with Ukiah as the point to hold at. The published hold parameters are populated for us, and can be changed if required. We check the hold is set up properly, enter and expect further clearance time. And check the hold on the navigation display, before executing the hold. Returning to the legs page, we can now see a hold at entry, has been added to the legs. Approaching Ukiah, the aircraft can be slowed to the appropriate holding speed, taking into account maximum hold speeds. At 10,000 feet we are in between 6,001 feet and 14,000 feet, so the maximum speed we can hold it is 230 knots. There is a best speed displayed on the hold page, this may exceed max allowable holding speed. On reaching Ukiah, the aircraft holds as defined on the hold page. While holding, tasks include working out bingo fuel, the point at which we will divert. We also let dispatch know we are holding, as well as the flight attendants. When cleared to depart the hold, we simply can click exit hold, and the aircraft will continue to Ukiah, where it will leave the hold. We can see the hold at entry on the legs page has been removed. Let's continue to watch the aircraft as it proceeds to exit the hold. We will bump up Panos, so the aircraft has a route beyond Ukiah. Notice the notation, exit armed, on the bottom right of the hold page. Thank you. Yukaya, the aircraft exits the hold, and makes a right turn to join the route to Panish. In the next example, we will take a look at our options, with a hold at Santa Rosa. We can easily change the radial we're holding on, which automatically updates the inbound course. We can also change from a standard right turn hold to a left by entering the letter L. The change can be seen on the navigation display as dashes, as we have not executed the change yet. The leg time can also be changed, such as entering 1.5 for a minute and a half. Finally, let's watch a turn in the hold at Santa Rosa, speeded up. To find out about our upcoming videos, please consider subscribing. Thank you.